You can track conversion through the event registration process regardless of where it starts. You may have a website or microsite that showcases your event and includes a link to register. You may run email campaigns to encourage people to register for your event or use marketing channels like Facebook, LinkedIn, or other popular sites. RegOnline enables you to track every step of each prospective attendee's registration experience using an integration with Google Analytics. To start, go to Google Analytics and set up a property. Key here is that the default URL needs to be www.regonline.com. And if you want to use UTM parameters to track your channel conversions, you need to make sure this is enabled. Take this tracking ID, copy it, and then over in RegOnline, under the event that you're wanting to track, down in the bottom right-hand corner of the dashboard, there's a third-party integrations link. Paste your tracking ID into this web property ID field and check this box to enable Google Analytics. That's all that's needed to set up that integration. So now, back within Google Analytics, you'll want to set up at least one goal. In this case, we've set one up for the actual completion of event registration. Within goal setup, you need to pick custom. Within goal description, be sure to pick destination. And within goal details, be sure to pick begins with for the destination, and then enter this relative path for the confirmation page, /register/confirmation.aspx. Those are the basics for a goal. So now, back within reporting, there's a couple of ways that you can track conversions. You can watch them real time, which we will for this demonstration, or typically within this conversion section. Keep in mind that it takes up to 24 hours for real-time metrics to show up within conversions. So within real time, you're able to track registrations as they happen. So here I am within the attendee experience to register for the event. I put in my email address, choose my registrant type, and hit continue. Now you'll notice within Google Analytics, it's picked this particular registrant up and shows that they're on the personal info page. I'll go ahead and finish this registration. In this case, this event has an agenda, has lodging and travel, and merchandise, which I'll skip through. But you will notice within real time that you can see where this person is in their registration. So back to the attendee. I'll go ahead and finish this and check out. And this will register as a goal completion within Google Analytics. Back within Google Analytics here, you'll notice that because we went directly to the URL for the event registration, the source shows as direct, and there is no medium. Now I'm going to go back here to go to the check-in page. And this time I'm going to append two parameters. UTM source as email and UTM medium as link. So now, when I register for this event, put in the email address, pick the registrant type, you notice in the URL that those UTM parameters are not here. But Google Analytics, when I click through for this person on the personal info page, you'll see that the source and the medium are captured. And these are maintained throughout the attendee flow so that you'll know where each registrant came from and what your most effective marketing channels are to convert to event registrations.